Good afternoon, everybody. Let's check out some of the snow reports, snow and sleet reports from this latest storm. Not a big one, of course, but it caused a headache in the morning commute. All it takes is a little coating of that snow, sleet, and freezing rain to cause problems. We got about 3 inches in Norway, about an inch in Sebago, gray picking up over a half an inch. And, you know, the list goes on, but not very impressive with the snow amounts. Mountains picking up a little bit more, though. Pretty quiet this afternoon. We do have a line of snow and rain showers that will move toward the mountains and then start to fall apart this evening. This as a cold front passes through. And that's going to pick the wind up, shift it around more toward the west and northwest for tomorrow, and bring in colder temperatures. So another shot of some of that colder air. We'll certainly feel it tomorrow night. Temperatures could get down into the single digits and teens area-wide. And then as we look ahead toward Friday, still quite cold out there with increasing cloudiness, especially during the afternoon. Some of this moisture may arrive here on Saturday. Not expecting anything big, but we'll get to that in the 8-day forecast in a moment. First off, for the overnight hours tonight, temperatures will fall right back down into the 20s to near 30 in the south with clearing skies, the wind shifting, of course, and back down to the 20s area-wide up north with clear sky in some of the foothill locations. Heading up into the higher terrain, though, mountain areas, might see just a couple of clouds. And mostly clear sky for the Kennebec Valley, mid to upper 20s, 20s to around 30, even some low 30s for mid-coast by tomorrow morning. So here's the general range, 22 to 32, some mountain snow showers, then clearing skies. Tomorrow, brisk and colder with temperatures in the 20s and 30s. We'll have mostly sunny skies. And for Friday, our coldest day, we'll start out in the single digits and teens, 20s and low 30s for highs. Maybe a little light mixed precipitation Saturday and another storm Monday into Tuesday.